Now then, in the box is a WISELAZER A30 4K digital projector. Let's give it a go.
Scroll down to read my review and please press like and subscribe.
Now then, let's have a look and see what's in the box. And here's the projector itself with the power button on the top. On the side is the focus adjustment wheel. On the front is the infrared receiver port and the lens itself with a flexible lens cover, which can be a bit tricky to replace. On the side is the air filter intake. On the back, two USB, two HDMI, an audio out, a second infrared receiver port, and the power socket. On the underside is the air filter cover and the adjustment wheel to adjust the angle of the projector when it's in position. Now then, here's the remote control, which is full size and nice and simple to operate. It takes two AAA batteries. Here's a HDMI cable. Here's a power cable, a standard UK cable, although it is rather shorter than I would like. Here's the spare air filter. There's a little cleaning cloth. And finally, here's the user guide and quick start guide. Now then, I was pleased to try the WISELAZER A30 to see how it shapes up compared to my current projector, with which so far, to be fair, I've been very happy. But in fact, the WISELAZER really is a step forward. Firstly, it's physically smaller, lighter in weight. The fan is far quieter. Many projectors, including my old one, I've got really quite loud, noisy fans. Not so here. The fan is nice and quiet. And in fact, it comes with a replaceable air filter to prevent dust getting inside. And it comes with a spare filter as well, which is a nice touch. Now, the image quality really is first rate. My old projector does 8,000:1 contrast, but this one does a 12,000:1 contrast ratio. And yes, you can see the difference in shades of grey and shades of white. You can see things on this you couldn't see on my old one. Other than that, it really is good. It's probably not quite as bright as my old machine, but then in a small to medium sized room, you'll not notice a difference. And I'd rather have better quality images than a brighter picture. Sound quality is excellent. The built-in speakers are a bit feeble, it has to be said, but then you can connect external speakers for outdoor use, either via cable or over Bluetooth. So it's well made, tough, robust, works well, nice and simple to set up. The built-in software can all be controlled from the remote control handset, and it's simple, easy to use, and works well. So it does really all you're going to want. And the price, well, I think, given the quality of the product, the price is rather good. And so for me, this is a distinctly worthwhile buy.